exciting to see something global kind of take off, you know, in the wake of the whole Occupy Wall Street actions that are ongoing and have been, you know, massively successful, you know, despite, you know, the media, significant media blackout over the events there. And it's fantastic to see, like, so many diverse organizations come together. Just people who, at the end of the day, like, there's a general dissatisfaction with the way the world works, you know, and there's never a place for people to voice that at the same time. And it's happening now.
And so why do you think that people are so upset with what's been going on?
Well, our conditions are unacceptable. You know, the way wealth is organized and structured and distributed in the world is not acceptable. You know, we're told that this is the best way of life that could possibly ever be, you know, created in history. And it's not. It's not working for the majority of the planet. So, you know, why should we accept it? So ironic and so poetic at the same time.